Childhood leukemia are the most common type of cancer in children and adolescents. It is also a cancer of the white blood cells. Abnormal white blood cells form in the bone marrow. Almost all cases of leukemia in children are acute, which means that they develop rapidly. Because leukemia cells accumulate in the bone marrow, they can crowd out normal blood cells. As a result, the child may lack normal RBCs, WBCs and platelets. Symptoms of leukemia in children can be caused by the lack of normal red blood cells, white blood cells and platelets. The name you can test for your specialized medical treatment needs in India, CMCS Health. You can send your childhood leukemia related queries to us on our WhatsApp, IMO, Viber or Telegram number, that is +91 9971 986258. Types of childhood leukemia. Most childhood leukemia are acute. These leukemias can progress rapidly and usually require immediate treatment. The main types of acute leukemia are acute lymphocytic leukemia or ALL. About 3 out of 4 childhood leukemias are ALL. Another type is acute myeloid leukemia or AML. This type of leukemia, also called acute myelogenous leukemia, accounts for the majority of the remaining leukemia cases in children. Send your childhood leukemia related queries to us for getting the opinion from the best of the Indian pediatric hematologist about treatment course and cost at our WhatsApp, IMO, Viber or Telegram number, that is +91 9971 986258. Other less common childhood leukemia are chronic myeloid leukemia or CML, which is very rare in children. Chronic lymphocytic leukemia, that is CLL, also very rare in children. Juvenile myelomonocytic leukemia or JMML. Hybrid or mixed leukemia is again a rare kind of leukemia with features of both ALL and AML. Get opinion from the best Indian pediatric hematologist about treatment course and cost by sending all your childhood leukemia related queries to us on our WhatsApp, IMO, Viber or Telegram number, that is +91 9971 986258.